this time, please direct your attention to the pitching circle for tonight's ceremonial first pitch. Joining us today is Patriot of the Game, E6 Staff Sergeant Kevin McElvain. Kevin graduated from Del City High School in 1996. Shortly after graduating, he enlisted in the U.S. Army active duty. During early 2003, he was stationed at Fort Riley as a staff sergeant, where he did two combat deployments to Iraq. He encountered many firefights and missions that set the standard for the takeover of Baghdad. He was in the Battle of Karbala, Fallujah, and supported the mission to rescue a female soldier who was captured and contained. He returned home in 2006 to work civil service at Tinker before he medically retired.
And to his cannon, direct your attention to the field as Senior Associate Athletics Director Kim Mossman presents E6 Staff Sergeant Kevin McElvain from the Commemorative Jersey.